When life threw Alan Clay a curveball, he needed a fresh start.
And you may find yourself looking for your large automobile. And you may find yourself without a beautiful house, without a beautiful wife. And you may ask yourself, how did I get here?
So he's traveling halfway around the world for the deal of a lifetime.
Sound like you're on the moon.
No, I'm in Saudi Arabia. We're pitching a three-dimensional holographic meeting system to the king.
Excuse me.
You the driver?
Driver, guy, hero.
Where are you from?
Boston.
Do you like Chicago?
Not in the winter.
No.
The band.
You know my love was meant to be.
Why are you going to command? There's nothing happening there.
It's full steam ahead.
See for yourself.
Now he needs to learn.
The king won't be coming today. Is where we are right now.
A different way of doing business.
Industrial city, business center, university.
Full steam ahead.
And a different way of making friends.
Did you meet the guy?
No, but I met his associate.
He worked for CIA or something.
Just a little freelance work.
People don't like jokes like that.
I knew it as soon as I said it.
Call me first thing after that meeting.
Okay. There was something going on there yesterday.
Yeah, that's where they do the executions. You want to go back and check out what's going on now?
No. No.
Alan, where are you? Why are you not out there?
Mr. Clay.
What happened to me?
An anxiety attack. You'll be okay.
Thank you.
This spring.
Says you're really worried, huh?
I've lost direction, I think.
I think I need to see you again.
There's a lot at stake for a woman like her.
What do you make of this?
You and me, the big culture clash. We are separated by the thinnest filament.
Well, that's the way I think.
That's the way it is.
Sometimes you have to change your scenery to change your life.
It's a brand new city. It's uncharted territory. With the deserts and the camels and the tents.
You ready?
I'm ready. Showtime. Expect the unexpected.